In this video, we'll look at how to download Java software. We'll be downloading JDK. So JDK stands for Java Development Kit, and the JDK is an implementation of either one of the Java Standard Edition, Java Enterprise Edition, or Java Micro Edition. So we'll be downloading the latest version, which is released by Oracle Corporation, aimed at Java developers who will be using it on Windows, Mac OS X, Linux, and SolarWinds. So, Java is developed by Sun Microsystems, and now Oracle Corp has taken over it. And JDK, which is the Java software, is an open source, which means it can be downloaded for free. So let's get it started. First, we'll open the browser. So I'll type google.com first. Okay, so I'm in my Google and simply type download JDK. Okay, so and hit on enter. Once you hit on enter, there is a link which is oracle.com. It says Java SE downloads. Simply click on that particular link. Now we are in your oracle.com page, and it says Java SE downloads, and then it's a standard edition. Okay, now the software which we are downloading is the version 14. So it says Java SE 14.0.2. It's the latest for the Java SE platform. Now, if you are looking at this video, watching this video at a later stage, the version might change, but the process is the same. Okay, then you simply go to your Oracle JDK and click on download. JDK download. Now, sometimes it might ask you to create an account. We'll see whether it will ask at this stage as well. Okay, so click on JDK download, and then you can see this. You simply scroll it down. You have a green block here, and then simply scroll down a little bit, and it is saying for different operating systems, Linux, and then you have your Mac OS installer. So depending on what computer or your operating system you are using, you simply have to select and then click on that particular link. Now I'm showing it for Windows. I've gotten Windows 64-bit computer, so I'll choose Windows 64 and installer. Now if you are using a Mac computer, you go for Mac OS installer. Okay, so this particular link. Otherwise, if you are on Windows link, or if you are on any other Linux, then simply click on any of the links which is actually provided. Okay, so I'm clicking on Windows x64 because I have a Windows installed on my computer. So this is last but one link, and simply click on that link. And then it is asking you must accept the Oracle Tech Network license agreement. So you just have to check that box. There is a small box here to the left. Simply click on it. A tick mark will appear and your link is active. When the link turns green at the background, the link is ready. Simply click on the link and your download will start to the left bottom corner. Okay, so your software download has already started. So once you find this, we'll proceed to the installation.